The restaurant industry is one of many in this country struggling, of course, to stay alive. Kevin Bam is co-founder of Boca Restaurant Group in Chicago, which owns and operates 23 restaurants. Kevin, thank you for joining us. What are you doing with employees? I understand you are shut down across the board.
Yeah, we had to shut down all 23 restaurants and furlough some 1,800 employees. Which obviously that was an incredibly difficult conversation to have, an incredibly difficult thing to do. But there's no playbook for this. You know, there's no YouTube video on.
Would be forgivable if you keep 90% of your people on the payroll. Does that loan make sense for a company like yours?
Well, that's the key to it, is keeping a loan and putting debt on our balance sheets does not make any sense at this point. It's all about the forgiveness. And so at this point, trying to figure out this whole thing as COVID is evolving, we don't know the answers to these questions yet. The bill has been written while this whole thing is evolving. So it's going to be difficult to get to 90% payroll by June 30th. There's obviously going to be a ramp-up period. So we don't know when we're going to open at this point. There's no timeline.
Right. And Are you getting any? Are you seeking rent forgiveness or any kind of rent holidays? Talking to landlords.
Well, you're negotiating everything right now, so it starts with landlords and rent negotiation and looking at these next 2 months. You know, that extends to talking to insurance companies right now, and you know, a lot of those rates are based on sales figures and payroll figures. So we're not just talking about rent, but everything across the board on our P&L right now we're negotiating and talking about.
Okay. Kevin, we wish you well, along with so many other restaurants that are trying to survive this virus this evening. Thank you so very much, Kevin.
Appreciate it.